tense and a bit unsettling. What to do?
Yeah, yeah. What it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker. Playing this clean ass. Hogwarts Legacy. 45, you dig? Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just started this shit, man, so let's get to it. Alright, go. Damn it. That's a why. I need to sell this shit, man. I'm sick of that shit, dude. Fuck. Shit.
Now this is the sort of great room I want to be buried in.
Surrounded by grandeur.
Grandeur and then an altar with a pile of bones.
Bones outside a sarcophagus. Seems odd.
Oh shit.
There's something here by the altar.
We've read the world of another spider. I should see this tonight.
What the fuck? What's the deal with that shit? Tell me I can put a repair over on him.
Repair.
No. Wonder why they hide it. Oh well.
Sounds come with the territory.
So sick of that shit. Okay.
What did you find?
Looks like part of a student's diary. It mentions plans to return for the relic and conjuring barricades using bones.
Of course. The student's summary referenced the space beyond the Great Room, which means this can't be a dead end. Let's divide and conquer. You work on sorting out the bone barricades. I'll look around and see what we missed. Hold on to that diary entry. There may be more to it.
It does mention something else. It says their next assignment was learning the Imperius curse.
Really? Interesting. We need to focus on moving beyond this room. But let me think for a moment.
Do you think the pages were left here on purpose?
Slytherin mentioned a student who excelled in charms and always carried a satchel stuffed full of notes. They might have been left on purpose, or the student may have simply dropped them.
Of course. I'll start to search for those barricades.
Brilliant.
I've already seen them, my father.
I imagine. Look. Bones stacked oddly on either side. Archway.
Repair room. Leave no stone unturned. Or in this case, no bone.
If this archway's been barricaded, we can find a way through.
Confirm.
Nope. Damn, what the fuck?
Prepare.
This, huh? Damn. Shit. Fuck you supposed to do those motherfuckers, man. Fuck is that? Oh shit, okay. I'm supposed to do that.
Done it. I knew we'd get through. I felt it in my bones. Nice. Before we trudge on further, I've just realized something. The student's diary mentions the Imperius curse. I wouldn't be surprised if we're going to need it here. It's an unforgivable. but useful when you're outnumbered, places the victim completely under the caster's control. So, if you'd like to learn Imperio, I can teach you.
Shouldn't I know more about what the curse entails?
Remember the blasting curse? Same idea, except when it comes to unforgivable curses, your intention has to be clear. You have to mean it.
Where did you learn the Imperious curse?
I taught myself. Don't tell Ominous that I've told you. It's not exactly something I can brag about, but it may come in handy. I think you ought to know it.
It's probably wise to know the spell.
I couldn't agree more. A spell that could save your life shouldn't be unforgivable. You have a lot at stake. You have an ability that evidently no one's seen for centuries. Focus your wand movement. It's not an easy spell to master.
Looks like it's 4 p.m. Logo and shit a little bit. Pockets full, man. Little baby in 42. Yeah.
There we go.
They need to get that last one.
Be on your guard.
Should've been doing this shit a long time ago, man. I be tripping this shit. What's it called, Ashley?
Another barricade. Considering how well you did on the last one, it should be a cinch.
How gracious of you.
I try. That worked. Keep going. Yeah.
Atlantis fucking set a bomb.
This looks different than what we faced before. Now we're also dealing with rune symbols.
Yeah, it just opened. But there has to be another set of bones in this motherfucker. Fuck. Another set of bones somewhere.
Such a mess.
Bit dramatic, isn't it?
Confrontor. Bombarder. Confrontor.
Dude, the fuck? Shit is supposed to burn. Fucking came in here, didn't he? Ah, shit. Damn it.
This catacomb has suffered decay, just as the student summary described.
I doubt anyone's been here in quite some time.
Definitely gotta get what's in there, though. I think blue is the lowest price. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking serious, dog? Why isn't that shit working? There you go. I can't open that shit again, dog. What the fuck? I didn't even get what's in there, dude. This is total trash. Why the fuck is it that? That's garbage, but it's bullshit. Garbage. Still gotta find our last fucking set of bones. Fuck. That is some bullshit, man. Fuck. Just some bullshit, dude.
And shoulders above these bones. Nicely done.
All day, son.
I see why Slytherin's student was so entranced with this place.
Thank you.
Oh, there. The fuck?
Dead end. Lovely. All that for
Revelio. Hold on. Don't give up yet.
Sebastian, the relic. Look. Could it be?
Yeah, young Drain's bitch. Signing off. Go on.